Go.
So, Bill, what we're doing here is a drill to try to minimize any movement up in the upper body. And so they're going to hold the pole on two six-shooters, their forefinger and thumb up, and make sure that the pole doesn't fall off of that.